I met with Captain Farrell and his money.